I'm Tom with comtv.ca, and I'm joined here by Beth at the Parkinson Society.
Right.
I say that correctly?
Parkinson's Alberta Society, actually.
Parkinson's Alberta Society, and they're having a walk to raise money, or a run to raise money, and tell me a little bit about it, Beth.
Well, we're having the Parkinson Super Walk. It's taking place on September the 11th. Check-in is at 10 a.m. The walk begins at 11, and the walk is actually taking place. It starts at the Kinplex Social Room, and there'll be a 1.5 kilometer, 3 kilometer, or 5 kilometer. So you can lace up your running shoes, get your bikes ready, get your skates on, or get a stroller, or bring a dog. It's great fun for family, friends, and colleagues. And it's totally free. There's going to be a free pizza lunch following the walk. In addition to, we have live music entertainment by the Medicine Hat District Live Music Club. They're going to have five bands come throughout the day to play at the event, and we're also hoping to have a show and shine included as well.
Hey, that's just about all the things people in Medicine Hat love. You got cars, some good food, and the music club. I mean, everybody loves coming out to see something the music club's going to put on.
It's absolutely
a great thing to see. So tell us a little bit about what Parkinson's is. I mean, probably some people out there, I mean, myself, I think of Parkinson's. Michael J. Fox is one of the first people that comes to mind.
That's correct.
And so tell us a little bit about what this is.
Well, Parkinson's disease is a neurological disease. And what happens is we have messages, transmitters in our brain that send messages. And those messages are sent by a chemical called dopamine. And what happens with a person with Parkinson's, the dopamine actually fades away, it dies. So cells die, so the messages can't be transmitted. And then there's involuntary muscle movement and shakiness. A lot of people know Parkinson's, what they call the old person's disease. So they'll see people with tremors in their hands, or they might see somebody tremoring in their leg. It's the second most common neurodegenerative disease following Alzheimer's. So we're really trying to get it off the ground and let people become more aware about Parkinson's. It affects one in every 300 people. And right now, just in Alberta alone, there's over 8,000 people that are affected by Parkinson's directly. Now, if you take that number and times it by two, because a spouse or a care partner's involved, we're looking at 16,000, and so the number continually rises. Here in our southeast, southwest section of Alberta, there's somewhere between 1,500 and 2,500 people that are directly affected by Parkinson's. So it is a growing disease. There is no cure for the Parkinson's disease, so what we're here to do is help ease the burden and find a cure for Parkinson's. So with the Super Walk, all money raised for that goes to vital research and programs and services for people with Parkinson's and their family members.
Great. Well, wow, Beth has a lot of information, obviously, for anybody that wants to maybe get involved in the walk or get involved in helping out with Parkinson's. What would you have them do, Beth?
They can give me a call at the office. The number is 403-526-5521. Or if they want to send me an email, they can email me. And my email is bmetcalf@parkinsonssociety.org. Or they can actually, if they want to get involved in the walk, go online and register as an individual, as a team. You don't even have to walk the walk. You can be a virtual walker by going out and raising pledges and just coming to the walk and handing in your money that you get. And if you want to register online, it's parkinsonsuperwalk.ca.
Okay, great. So that's parkinsonsuperwalk.ca. You can go on there and I guess you'll put in your name, you'll be registered, and you can come down to, we're having the walk at Kin...
The Kinplex Kin Social Room is where it's starting at.
Alrighty. And so we'll see everybody down there on September 11th, right?
That's right, and it's a Sunday, so mark your calendars.
Alrighty. Anything else you want to add, Beth?
No, I'd just like to thank ComTV for coming today.
Alright, well, thank you very much. And we'll see you down at the park.